Cal, it goes without saying that's a disappointing day for us.
Yeah, definitely. We're losing 3-0 is not a good day at the office, and now we've got to work hard in training for the next week to put it right for the first game of the season. We know we can do much better than that, and that's not good enough what we did today.
I mean, we showed it in the first 20 minutes and then we make that error and suddenly you're chasing a game, which is the way it goes at this level.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, going 1-0 down, it's never good, and I think we've still got to do better. We shouldn't be put our heads down, we should still be fighting to get back into the game. I think we started off quite well. We had a good structure behind the team and was doing everything the gaffer was asking us to do. And obviously, a soft goal to concede, which is just frustrating, but you still have to put that behind you and go and get the next goal rather than concede it.
I know what you're creating here is a no-blame culture, so you won't be screaming at each other, but there's also standards to be set as well.
Yeah, definitely. We're not the type of people to scream and shout. We want to encourage each other, we want to put things right, and I know everyone in the changing room, including the staff, will make sure that we do put it right.
There were positives, Callum. How quickly after the game like that can you put what happened to bed and start concentrating on what we're doing well?
Yeah, I think obviously you always need to talk about everything, positives and negatives, put the negatives right and keep working on the positive and make them even better. There's always room for improvements and stuff, so we'll probably have a chat, more of a talk about it, and then we'll start working for Cambridge.
Give us an idea of the sense of frustration that's in that dressing room at the moment.
Yeah, it's obviously not a nice place to be at the moment, but we'll go home, we'll rewatch the game, and we'll rewatch what we did right, what we did wrong, and then hopefully we can put it right for next week.
Gaffer's mentioned how honest it is in there. I know if a player makes a mistake, they'll be holding their hands up.
Yeah, lads are 100% honest. If they make a mistake, they'll hold their hands up, and hopefully they can try and put it right, which everyone in the changing room is hard working, they're dedicated to the team, and we'll all do our very best to put it right next week.
For yourself, Cal, nice to get out there and get your first start of the season under your belt.
Yeah, it's obviously been a while, obviously frustrating with the injury, but it would have been better if we put in a better performance, so hopefully we can do that next week.
It does feel a bit hollow. I mean, I'm going to say, well, it was a decent personal performance from you, but you don't really concentrate on that at this moment in time, do you?
No, it's about the team. It doesn't matter if we lost 3-0 at the end of the day. I don't think anyone can really hold their heads high after today, so we need to improve on today's performance.
You mentioned Cambridge already. It's about making sure that we're ready for that game next Saturday now.
Yeah, obviously, with the game coming thick and fast, you've always got a chance to put the last game behind you. And we tried to do that today, obviously, after Fleetwood, but it didn't pan out that way. So now we've got to go and do that against Cambridge.
Cal, thanks for your time.